We wish you a caring Christmas. We wish you a caring Christmas. We wish you a caring Christmas and a caring New Year.
Karen!
I don't know how to work this thing.
Karen, it's time for the show.
Wait a second, are we on?
Oh my god, let me see.
Hold on.
Wait, it's not filming. You know these newfangled things, I can't figure them out.
Oh wait, we're on.
Oh my god, hi.
Hi, I'm Karen.
I'm Karen.
And this is a very caring Christmas.
Well, 2020 has been quite the year, hasn't it? Especially for us, we've had really a great year. We are all over the news. We are winning. We are popular. So well, we have a great show for you.
Oh, yes, we do.
We have some singing.
Some holiday cheer.
We have some crafts. How are you all? It's snowing outside here.
Ooh, it's cold.
It's so cold out. The snow's falling here. In Los Angeles. Mm-hmm. Can you believe it?
I could, because we don't believe in science.
We don't believe in global warming. Global cooling, people!
Global cooling.
Why is it snowing outside if global warming's happening?
The acorns.
Riddle me that. It's been a wild year, really. 2020's been crazy. Besides a pandemic, a plandemic.
It's a hoax, folks.
I won't get into it because, you know, I don't want to get shadow banned here on Instagram. But, I think we all know it's a hoax, folks.
We all know who our president is.
We'll find out soon who our president is. MAGA. 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 They were counting dead people's votes, people. Puppy, what? You know, I tried to get yogurt today. They wouldn't let me in. I wanted some plain yogurt. They said, you can't come in here without a mask. I said, that is not the law. You don't need to wear a mask.
No, you do not.
I have a medical condition.
Our freedom is more important than our health.
That's right. I have a medical condition. Hello, let me in. I want some yogurt.
I'm sorry, ma'am. No mask, no service.
I'm not wearing a mask. La 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 la. No, not even if you ask. La 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 la. Open up. I tried, and they kicked me out because I didn't have a mask. And I said, you know what? That's against the law.
We're American.
We're Americans. We are free. You can't make us wear a mask, a muzzle.
No, sorry.
Our freedom
is more important than our health.
And more important than your health, because we are Karen and we get what we want. Do you have a lot of masks sitting around that you don't wear? Well, us too. Are you wondering, what can I do with it? And they're piling up. I am not going to wear them, so what can I do with them? We have a little segment to teach you some crafts that you can do with your unused masks.
Not sure what to do with those pesky masks you have laying around? Here's some fun crafts you can do with them.
Use it as a Kleenex. Wear it as a thong.
Wear it as a bra.
Or a tampon.
Wear it as a hat.
Put it on your baby as a diaper.
You can turn it into a snowflake.
Just never wear it.
Merry Karen Christmas.
Oh man, that was funny, wasn't it?
And now, ladies and gentlemen, a very special song by a very special Karen.
Have yourself a Karen little Christmas. Always get your way. Make up rules that don't exist and avoid the gays. Have yourself a Karen little Christmas. Be a shining light for anti-masking, hey, in the alt-right. Here I am at the yogurt store, shoving at the door once more. The Gen Z clerk that won't let me in isn't gonna win, I'm sure. Tomorrow I'll be up bright and early, and you better bet I'll be on the line with corporate. So have yourself a Karen little Christmas now.
That was a great show.
It was a great show.
God bless you.
God bless our troops.
The Bible says, whatever Karen says is right. You know what I mean? Merry Christmas, you all. Happy New Year. Say bye-bye to 2020. Mwah. Christmas is an important time. And you know what? I think that we have been a little bit selfish this year. What do you think? You don't have to say nothing. I'll never admit it. Except here on the internet. Bye-bye. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.